Hey, how you doing there? All right. Now we're going to do like my own little workout tape, okay? You can work along at home if you want. It's a lot of fun. You ready?
Let's start our special program of resistance training without weights.
Right.
Push-ups. My method of doing push-ups between two chairs will give your chest the ultimate workout.
All right.
Place your hands on two chairs, shoulder width apart, and your feet on the bed or the table. The reason for doing push-ups between two chairs is to give your chest the ultimate stretch. Get into the upright push-up position.
Okay.
I will count out 30 push-ups.
All right.
If you are a beginner, stop at 10.
Okay.
If you are an intermediate, stop at 20. If you are advanced, continue on to 30.
Okay.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Let's all of it down.
No, burn, baby, burn!
7. And concentrate on your chest. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. Keep going.
15.
17. Keep pressing.
Keep going.
Up, down, up, down, up, down. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, and one big one. Yes. Our next exercise is calf raises. For the development of the calf.